Project Gemini is coming this summer. What is it, you ask? I shall tell you. In the 1960s, NASA developed a new rocket program, and the main rocket was the Titan rocket. So this summer, the Collins Titans and the Shelby County Rockets will be coming together for a very special collaboration of creativity and theater with a production of Disney's High School Musical. Project Gemini will demonstrate that we may be two different high schools, but in the end, we're all in this together.
Laziness. Depression. Failure.
Oh no.
Shame. School violence. And status quo.
Okay, maybe that was a little dramatic. But according to researcher A. Kim, a strong community arts program can help reduce the threat of any of those things happening, including the status quo.
You can bet there's nothing but net when I am in a zone and on a roll. But I got a confession, my own secret obsession, and it's making me lose control.
Everybody gather around.
Well, if Troy can tell his secret, then I can tell mine. I bake. What? I love to bake strudel, scones, even apple pan dowdy.
Not another sound.
Someday I hope to make the perfect creme brulee.
Yum, 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 yum. Stick to the stuff you know. If you want to be cool, follow one simple rule. Don't mess with the flow, no, no. Stick to the status quo.
Hi, my name is Jake Wofford, and I am a creative individual. Well, at least Mr. Brown thinks so. And my mom. And my little brother. But anyway, don't settle for the status quo. You too can be creative just like me. But do you think I was always creative? No, 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 no. There was this time when I was just a kid from a small town who didn't know how to ask a girl on a date. Or the time where I was just a person who wanted to turn dead people into monsters. Or there was that time where there was nothing whatsoever creative about me. Some even said I was a bit of a crab. So what happened that turned this I think I'm so cool teenager into what I am today? Well, you guessed it. It was being involved with musical theater.
Students involved in drama performance coursework or experience outscored non-art students on the SAT by an average of 65 points in the verbal component and 34 points in the math component. Drama activities improve reading, comprehension, and both verbal and nonverbal communication skills. Drama helps to improve school attendance and reduce high school dropout rates. In addition to having higher standardized test scores than their peers who do not experience the arts, students who participate in drama often experienced improved reading comprehension and stayed generally more engaged in school than their non-art counterparts. A study published in Champions of Change cites theater arts, including performance, classes, and participation in a drama club, gains in self-concept and motivation, and higher levels of empathy and tolerance. A 2005 Harris poll revealed that 93% of the public believes that the arts, including theater, are vital to a well-rounded education. The future of our nation depends on our ability to create and to be creative. During the coming decades, our most important national resources will be human resources. If our nation is to continue to meet the challenges of the future, today's schools need to develop creative leaders.
And now there's an opportunity for all students in the Shelby County area to work on their creativity this summer at Collins High School. On July 18th, an intensive 3-week session of singing, dancing, and acting will begin.
It's hard to believe that I couldn't see. You were always there beside me. Thought I was alone with no one to hold. But you were always right beside me.
shown, being involved in a theater production can really help us in terms of grades and getting into college. But there are also skills that everyone involved in a theater production get, and not only help them in school, but in life. Here are a few of my friends I've made over the past few years here at Collins, who also have some great reasons for you to get involved in this summer's production.
I'm Rayleigh Suter. I'm a senior here at Collins, and I recently just did my first high school play in Greece. And throughout my high school career, I've been pretty active, mostly sports. I ran cross country my freshman year and did soccer up until then. And I did Odyssey of the Mind, so I had a little bit of previous experience acting, but any singing or dancing or anything like that, I never thought I would have done. But a couple of friends convinced me to join the play this year. And it's really helped me with my self-confidence in singing and dancing, because usually with a group of friends, everyone's singing along to songs and, you know, I might hum a little bit or just kind of sit there. But now, you know, I'm more open to singing and, you know, just being wild, I guess. And just the connections that I've made in the play with the people and the encouragement that I've gotten have really helped with that.
Theater has taught me to be a more independent thinker. By becoming another character and learning to understand their emotions and motivations for their actions, I have realized the importance of thinking through my actions and my responsibilities and the implications of those actions. Also, by interacting with the other characters in the shows, you realize their emotions and their stories and how that all influences who they are. So I think theater has maybe become a more independent thinker by learning to relate to others and myself more effectively.
I'm Braden Skinner, and I've done several of the plays here at Collins, and I believe that when you go out on stage and you have the confidence to put yourself out there, you can earn respect from multiple people, as well as learn to give respect to people who also do what you do. I think giving respect and then earning respect from other people allows you to build friendships and bonds with people, which allows you to maybe have some connections down in the future that will help you. Being on the football team and being a part of the drama department at Collins has helped me with the coaches, building bonds with them, because they'll come to see the plays and they'll watch and see that I have the confidence to go up there, and I can transfer the confidence going out on the field. And then people in football will help me cooperate between both of the programs and understand that, like, there's not one more important than the other, that you can do both and have fun at the same time. When I started the program, I thought that I wouldn't get as much respect from other people outside of the drama department. I thought that it would just be kind of like, oh, he's gonna play, big deal. But they see that, you know, you have the confidence to go out there and dance and sing and have a good time on stage, and they wanna be surrounded by people like that. And so you earn respect from others, and then they'll get respect from you, and yeah. No one is left out in our drama department. Many people are incorporated. You will make tons of friends through this. I've made more friends in this program than I thought I would. You build bonds with people through this program, so don't be scared to go out for it at all.
Hi, my name is Wes Sarakowski, and I believe the most important part of musical theater is teamwork. I believe teamwork is important because just in everyday life, if you're trying to do things on your own, it's tougher. You need help every once in a while. So working with someone or with a team makes the world easier and a better place. Okay. To me, it gives a sense of success, knowing that I can count on other people and kind of build a bond with everybody, and I kind of realistically, in my mind, I kind of built a new family away from home. So family away from my family with my friends and everybody I got to work with in theater. So to me, working with a team, I get a sense of happiness knowing that I can rely on other people to help me if anything goes wrong. It builds my sense of friendship, truly. It's all about how well you can work with someone else and how compatible you can be.
Hi, my name is Ryan Goodlett. I've been involved in theater all 5 years that I've been at Collins, and I did a little bit in middle school, and I was in a couple shows at the community theater. I remember doing Aladdin when I was like 7, and it was the time of my life. But personally, theater has helped me with my communication skills. I know that I would not be as comfortable getting up in front of people and speaking if I hadn't had that experience with theater. And when you play another character, it makes it a lot easier to then go out in normal life and play yourself. One thing that's really cool about musical theater in particular is that it combines singing along with acting and dancing, and then you have people that help with tech. You have lighting and backstage managers, and it's really cool because you get to meet people from all different walks of life. Some people I would not have normally talked to if I hadn't been involved with theater, because we're not in the same social category, I guess, in school. But then you get to know them outside and doing what they love. Like, I know that I could never, if it was up to me to run the lighting and the sound, I would screw it all up. I know I could never do that, but it's really cool that some people have that knowledge and that's what they're really into. Just the variety of people, just so many diverse people involved in theater that I don't think I would have the experience of creating a family with anywhere else other than theater. One thing that's really important with theater is when you're saying your lines, you really have to project and speak clearly, and I think that's really helped me. I know my first job interview, I was really nervous, but I went in there and I knew how to speak clearly and have eye contact with the person, and when it's one-on-one, it's a lot different than when you're in front of a big audience, but I think it's a lot easier because when you're in front of a big audience, you have to speak clearly and you have to project, and it makes it a lot easier to do that when you're in a one-on-one setting. So I think that definitely has helped me with my communication skills. And going forward, I want to be a doctor, so I will have to communicate with all different types of people. A lot of diversity there. My patients will come from all different backgrounds, and I have that experience with theater. I have met all different people, and I know how to communicate with them and just accept them for who they are.
I'm Hannah Mattingly. I'm a senior here at Collins. I started doing theater here in 8th grade, and I've kind of taken everything I learned with that. I directed a show here my freshman year, so that was a cool opportunity I got. And then I've worked with Trinity High School and Acting Against Cancer, which are companies in Louisville, and so I do that. And then I think creativity is definitely one of the biggest things you learn in musical theater in general. Like, it's just helped me become more outgoing, and I do better at my job because I've learned through theater how to better deal with different kinds of people, and that's really important, I think, in any job, is being able to deal with people, and theater teaches you that through the creativity. Like, in psychology, there's like a difference between divergent thinking and convergent thinking. So convergent thinking is like there's only one possible answer. And a lot of the time, if you're using that convergent thinking, you're not going to be able to find the answer because it's a stricter form of brainstorming, kind of. And then if you use like divergent thinking, which is going to take you on a more creative path, it's just regular problem solving skills. So in the theater, when like you're given, like your director tells you, portray this emotion or something, if you have the skills, if your school and everything has helped you have the skills to have that divergent thought, you can come up with 5 different solutions. Or if your employer gives you, I don't know what employers would give, like write this report on this science math thing, you'll be able to have lots of different options too. So you can So you're not gonna be, you're gonna have an easier time problem solving in general with that thought process. For creativity alone, I think that theater is good because there's a lot of people that have amazing like thoughts going on in their head, so many brilliant ideas and everything, so much creativity, but they don't have an outlet for it. And I think theater is an excellent outlet for it, be it on stage, behind the scenes, if you want to paint sets. I mean, there's so much opportunity for you to get your ideas out there. If you're not already involved in theater, you have a place for them. A program like High School Musical this summer is going to be an awesome opportunity for you all to kind of have the same opportunity to find a place for yourself in the world. It can help you find out your strengths, your weaknesses, and how to just become the best you can be.
So don't settle for the status quo. Get on board Project Gemini and make this summer one of the best and most important of your life. But most importantly, we're gonna have one heck of a good time.